podcast is all. TV shows, when those books are read, people I talk to, everything we've done, you try to learn how to become.
All right, so I guess the idea is to play some old jams. I have, we put this album up on Bandcamp back when Bandcamp first started, back in the day, 2010, and we picked the right platform, so I'm glad it's still around. That's the only reason why I still have access to this project, so yeah, let me know if you got any questions about any of this stuff. I'm just gonna start playing shit, and feel free, you don't have to stay the whole time. I'll probably post this video on YouTube later. I just thought it might be fun to, I haven't heard a lot of these tracks in a really long time, so I thought it'd be fun to go back and see how bad some of them are, and then you can feel free to talk shit in the comments. Oh yeah, by the way, yeah, so I made this project. It's called the Overgrowth EP. It's on Bandcamp. You can search for it. Overgrowth EP by Freeform Logistics. That was my best friend. And Lawrence OneThree. I made all the beats. 14 beats in the EP. And we'll just kind of go through them all and kind of just vibe out. Feel free to just keep this on in the background. Oh, the delay in the comments. Oh, interesting. All right. Good to know. I didn't realize it'd be a delay. So you'll probably be talking about the last track, right? It's probably a good stopping point, eh? All right. Sure my levels are all right. Okay, yeah, so I made this tape with my homie, and I made it on an SP-505 and tracked it all to a 4-track. I think it was a Fostex at the time. Super shitty and noisy 4-track. I don't recommend it. And then we two-tracked it in Ableton, and we didn't know what we were doing at all. And I was still learning to make beats, figuring out what my voice was. But yeah, that's part of the fun. All right, so we'll play this shit. This is it. It's the intro. Let's go. It's Kev Brown on the cut. Was listening to a lot of Madlib at the time. All his tapes he put out for Dilla. Like mid-2009.
Let me go.
No.
Why?
Yeah, Cinco, this is my last project before my 10-year hiatus came back 1 year ago. Shout out to my wife. I'm doing a live listening and reaction to my old shit. Thought it'd be fun. Thought of it today. It's my little intro. It had a part from a monster movie in it. Some swamp monster. It's a patented laugh right there. Still I was doing that shit back then, and so I kept it true. I got my pod collection. I can show that to you. Hey, thanks, babe.
When my crew flex, a new test, the flow so fresh. Look like bless, a stress, the efforts like professors injecting lessons, you testing on this next MC from Northwest scene, sparking greens, getting that money by any means. But fiends roll out at night, looking for that clear sight. You know they won't find it tonight. They blinded by diamonds, but this timing is just right. They
blinded by diamonds,
so they
what
come
up?
Back streaming, just one more hit and I mean it. I stay with the greens, kid. Team gets right in the garden, we sparking blunts at the parks.
You won't hear us say pardon.
So what we starting is this revolution. Fuck Congress and their resolutions. Time to make our own improvements. Building is the former students that grew from out the blueprints. Living in tents, collecting rent to get over the fence. And since most don't share the
this shit's called Before Me.
Magicians win using the trick, so look past that.
Sample Bob
back,
James.
Where all the questions live. More to give, so do it quick before time runs out, and that's it.
Do it quick before time runs out, and that's it. Look at these bombs. The Black Widow. It's a slammer. I'll just go through these one at a time. So I was really into doing little segments after a beat.
And I want you to notice a very subtle change in the quality of sound. When the song is taken from here, where he is able,
what up?
Without any effort to...
Alma Rocks. Am I saying that right? Alma Rocks official. What up? Welcome. This is an old project from 2010. I'm just kind of talking shit about it.
If you use your imagination, you'll be able to picture this tree. You'll be able to hear the leaves softly rustling together.
Duke Ellington here on the sample. He was instructing some kind of swing to his band.
The control that I need as far as the sound is concerned, and the technique and the range and all of this, because I want something that actually has to do with all of this flexibility status.
So the shit sounds really dated, even for back then. It was 2010. We're trying to make shit that sounded like maybe like 96. 96 through like 2002, something like that. This is Freeform Logistics on the rhymes. Childhood friend.
With the black box on your shoulder, hits like a boulder. Got the stereo tracks on max to run through your town like soldiers. Grab your holster, it's about to go down. Turn flesh golden. Sound scolding, keep on controlling while you folding quick. Think I'm equipped for this type of shit. Your reality flips. Reality flips.
Here it goes.
Break the drumsticks. Like when I get on the mic, the MCs get flipped like dikes. Then I spit what they like, but
I think that was cool, Keith, on that sample there.
Like it's 20 years right, a water from pipes. I'm loving the sight. Raps are folding like scrolls for flight. They take the next one out of town while my flow is down. That's why the name logistics, I'm ripping up all the verbs and nouns. And take you back like the ill sound from the underground. Replace all the bullshit going through your
radio speakers now.
Most of crowds running get rich off a gimmick. I should put on a fucking clinic. I school them in a minute. Act so timid, but that's what they are. Actors and dimwits that love to mimic. Put in the bigger race, they never finish.
The bigger race, they never finish.
They love to mimic. Put in the bigger race, they never finish.
I'm kind of vibing on that. Man, I haven't heard that forever. Okay, so I was using live breaks, like classic breaks, like whatever I could find. I think I found a couple folders online, and sampling my own breaks from vinyl. And then all my samples, everything that wasn't drums was coming from vinyl for sure. What we got next? All right, this next song, this is called Weaponry, and this is actually from YouTube, someone walking in some leaves, and then some outside sounds. I was going for a Wu-Tang vibe. I was listening to a lot of Mobb Deep and a lot of RZA back then. How's it going, Jay? Welcome. Just reminiscing with some old shit from 2010. talking shit about it, finding the good things, the bad things. I like this snare sound. I forget where I found this. I think it was part of a break. Got some like anime sounds.
Yeah.
Kind of dope for 2010.
I got the weaponry, heat and high numbers like legs of centipede for whack MCs thinking they on the same level as me. Please, it never be that. Another man whack was spitting tracks. I'm bringing facts while you lacking and jacking lines for more stacks. Sounds like I and I, you faking jack, sucking your own game like it's syntax. Take that shit out like flax for the attack. I'm blasting ya. See me whacking tough, not faster.
The SP-505, I don't have the SP-505 anymore. I've had three of them, but right now I'm rocking the 303 because it's smaller. Thanks, Cinco.
From cold crush and G-wrapped and it turned to bling fast, but we taking it back in seconds flat. 1-3 got the beats to break next to ambulance, shakes you out of your trance, but the weekend's cracked like Grinch. We sacking numbers like Rams and names Durant, dropping jams and drowning all these suckers in quicksand. Even if foreign lands with language gets mingled like cuffed hands, we breaking thumbs and continue to run when others can't. Falling right to the back.
Breaking so thumbs. Man, he was a great writer. He's great.
With the chorus sounding like the horns get my middle finger, go off like sprinklers catching every drop of it. Harder than rock, got blast like bombers of bronze to sentence. It's still my mission to fish out these little fucks who never listen. Like children that get killed quick with spit addiction, but the fishing is filled sick. My rhymes, the precipice. My shit is too repetitive. Time to drop the sedative, and here it is, just like this, just like this.
Yeah, I was watching a lot of anime. I think Afro Samurai was out around that time. So definitely was influenced by that. I think I sampled some of that too. But yeah, the Boss SP-505, if you guys are interested in hardware samplers, you should definitely get that. This everything was made on that. So here's a little interlude I put at the end of that track. Still weaponry. I was really into a lot of swing. Havoc from Mob Deep.
And I know the record, but I'm like, what the fuck did he do to it? Like, he did something crazy to it, you know what I'm saying?
He's talking about Doa in an interview. I sampled that. Oh. Glad you like the real splashy drums. That's kind of my whole thing. All right, so I rap on two of these tracks, so I get to sit here and you guys could make fun of me of my rapping. I've only rapped two times before, and these are my first, I think this is the very first rap song I ever wrote. Jay, my friend Jay is gonna laugh. Right here.
Science and math, choose the higher path to be left in the past, cause precision's what's been given, so I think it not hold back. Bringing the glass of metal shells crack from text black, ringing through the night and skipping new sights of those attacks. Yo, when I bust up,
I have to talk about this sample. Okay, so in the very beginning of Lost in Translation, it starts with a fax coming in, and there's like a fax machine going, or I don't know, it's like a printer going off, and I don't know why I sampled that. So if you listen really carefully at the beginning of this track, you'll hear, I think it's the beginning of Lost in Translation.
All on the track, writing exact, never come whack.
Go back one more time. I won't do that too many times. Right here. It's a David Sanborn little interlude right here.
Science and math, choose the higher path to be left in the past, cause precision's what's been given, so I think it not hold back. Bringing the blast like metal shells crack from text black, ringing through the night and skipping new sights of those attacks. Yo, when I bust, I put it all on the track, writing exact, never come whack. I'll let the radio people do that for stacks. It's obvious I'm keen with the facts, subtract outside of that, and what's left becomes your last breath. Another staff with the pages wrath, got it locked in like levels max. The story's in
time,
I'm spitting by your fiction, soon to blast, go revel in that. Getting stacked like quarterbacks, flats, they hidden like flax. Eclipsed by the gift, come back to relapse till the mathematics put the laps on all these averages. I'll be bending the trends with my pen, pass it to damage, kiss like aspirins. Grasping for something that's everlasting, forgetting them ends. That short-term sight don't mean jack when you die and then fighting for your life. But lesson silent, the mileage is in your mind, my friend. It never ends, it'd be worthless without the purpose to feel like thirst. Quench the yang and the yin, balancing my life till I'm cleansed. Then get my soul back, ripping up tracks to make amends.
That's a cool key right there.
Another chapter in the story, embarking into new territory. Step to 1-3, we dropping jewels like clumsy thieves. I got the beats, logistics, got the loose leaf. Trick up the sleeve, yo, check the recipe. Aligning kicks and snares with destiny. I trace the lines of lips and eyes until the summer skies with the sound to give the kids butterflies and the centerpiece. Flip the memories of spinning G's. Hip-hop is lacking integrity, we plant the seeds. Replenish the energy of an industry. We speak for the trees. I'd rather be dope and give out this track for free. We practicing speech, replacing passings and labels. We're tweaking it back to spinning tables, tracking beats. Making a masterpiece without an NPC, we leave. The renaissance, one and a half MCs fulfill the need to begin again.
Growing up as
childhood friends, we tip our hats against the wind and tell the tales of backspins. After the words, crush all the actions. Write these names down on a napkin, your dome is unfastened. In fact, call it the new fashion. Spitting these lines with passion. Mapping my way out of that maze was trapped.
Oh yeah, Cinco.
But I found that every action has a reaction. Building on blocks as wax spins. And we begin it again, reversing the trends. Bringing that limitless to your precipice. Who's next to come intent on this? No stress. Feeling that breath rise about in my chest. To connect with those around me. Earning respect with the mic check. Staying in the moment, never deflect. Got the lessons injected up in your flesh. So what's next? Drop the message on them. Open up eyes, no following. Kept it bottled in, but now the flow is free like the wind. Content, sands a spill. The real medicine, so fuck a pill. I build without that. Got the raw raps to get the thrill, never a mill. The clever cats, I fit the bill. The wax is on the felt, spilling the milk like who's tatted and melts. We nourish the svelte, flourishes to make your faces melt. Stealthy laser track like sneakers, back to craftsmanship like teachers. Giving credit for neatness,
logistics thesis.
Exits to speakers, then we stack like Tetris pieces. Our sample doesn't have many features. We beat the software creatures on their own beaches. Laptops are good for retreating. Needless to speak on all the kids that we feed it. All the hours of bleeding.
Searching for the meaning, unlock, we got maps.
Yo, laptops are good for retreating, right? Hardware.
Funny money stocks, I keep it ill without a sino. Cause my people sometimes feeble when they get paid to rock, it's evil. The real medicine, the opposite of dividends. Is bringing war like veterans, but with my pad and pen. Making amends with my decisions. Think these gods that I'm living to reverse the trends. Me at 1-3 are on this mission to erase the fiction. Rooted in reality, world addiction. Lifting you like the trees, reach to our skies to find peace. It's time to listen, it's time to listen.
At the time, I was really into vibraphones, xylophones, and then putting people's vocals in the beat, putting little snippets of vocals. Cinco, let me know if you got any questions about anything I did. We'll look at another pog here.
What about jazz? Because I wanted to do something.
It's a Jazzy Jeff jazz interview.
Jazz is everything. Everything is jazz, and so
it's called Begin Again Interlude. Just a little groovy beat.
They're like the synonymous cultures to each other. I mean, comparable cultures to each other.
I chose that track because of the, I like the bass line on it. That's a Ron Carter sample, Ron Carter right there. Cinco, you gotta keep sampling from vinyl. Keep sampling from vinyl. That's the advice I give you. Yeah, I was doing some weird stuff with the leveling. You can hear the drums are fading out slower than the other stuff. I think I did that on purpose. And I did a lot of this fading manually just with the knobs. Yeah, we two-tracked it in Ableton and we had no idea what we were doing. So it sounds kind of rough, but it's whatever, it's boom bap. All right, this is the weakest track. This is the weakest track. I got in a rut. I do like this part. This is from Star Wars. This part right here. Thick and thin from beginning to end. Oh, it's the double treble part. Double, double, treble, treble, double, treble.
Thick and thin from beginning to end. This battle we lost, but the war will win.
deeper than dungeon. The situation got me running and pushing doors, sweating from boys. Big probably gun and they loving to see us
last. Over shots from
third eye and the plots for clear skies. No more chemtrails and satellites scoping down from space like spies. This time we realized that we fucking.
So the theme of this track is like weird conspiracy stuff, or like government, not weird conspiracy stuff, but just like paranoia of the government.
Progressing politics and stopping the people and pushing their rights, which go away someday at the flick of a switch. You're not having this is fighting for
I like
life.
The snare though, the snare side. Like an animal,
moving like spine a mandible with hands cuffed and tangible. It's making the new world order much more manageable. For cannibals, it's looking to make the future mechanical with the mark of the bull and chemicals up in your ventricles. Metallic corridors got the sensors and camera store for future wars.
I think the reason I don't like it is it's just too repetitive and it's too predictable, the beat. I think his verse is all right.
Still kill the beats, will I kill the beast intravenous? Making my intentions have meaning.
Yeah, Cinco, get into samplers, man. I'll snap my mind to finally leave me for the get something extra for my first since adolescence. Answering questions for not much work. Through the message I've been sent with my options and plot. You get the shit that computers are trying to copy.
Floating like snow globes and winter. Explode to meet the sender. It hopes to hold the splendor of every December. Not just 21st, 3 days remembered.
I have no idea what that means. I like the hi-hat. The hi-hat pattern is interesting. I was messing with some off-timing stuff. I think it's another random interlude right here. See, we're only on track 7. Or halfway through this thing. How long they take to complete? Anywhere from one night to a week. Sometime I make two in a night. Album took about a year to complete from start to finish.
Sunday morning, excited by the rain outside, pouring down on the street.
This is the outro of that last song. It's not his own song.
Covered that sound up with the bong hit, adding up the green sticks to reach clouds. Still, the rope fits. My name is the game. Pulling apart with picture frame, my eyes sit in three dimensions unexplained. And to a vessel set, it's just energy and limited time to repent. I wear the shirt with Jesus on his bum from cotton trees, hung out to dry. Where is the meaning I hold in everything? Where is the meaning I hold in everything?
Yeah, I was really into like field recorded sounds and just miscellaneous atmospheric sounds. I am still now, but back then I was too. I thought that vibe with the track, all right. Next track's called In Passing, track number 8.
Lonely rivers going to the sea give themselves to many brooks in passing.
This was a weird poetry vinyl I sampled this from.
Till someone says the magic word.
The song speaks to me. Poetry is my veins to reach like tree branches to understand the melody in its beat. The essence complete.
Yeah, for sure.
And no need to seek. It's on repeat. I never sleep like the streets staying up like Nas in 93.
Beans
the
93.
Opposite of the meek. They're a selfish fleet. Looking for the next high. Watch the eyes for lies. They speak the same. Coming back every other day of the week.
Maybe a Roberta Flack sample. I'll have to go back and
We re-up, but it's never enough. Feeling glad bagged with fast acts of green deluxe. Paper the raper of souls that bluff in fast months. So we hold them down like wires, conspiring on some other stuff. Fuck them pumps, patting them down, fill up the trunk, roll down the freeway. My thoughts displayed after a blunt. Talking like the future is only funk and soul records. Injecting the dialect, catch it wreck, stick an inspector. I'm the director.
Venom,
at the same time, play deck collector, grabbing checks. After flexing the sessions, I'll have to test ya. Chess pieces move like telekinesis. You threaten and I'm betting you'll be losing more than two of your men. Split like dividends and shifting this mission past simple trends. Must be like children, one syllable words, no comprehension in it. Only club rhymes about getting dimes. Here's the prevention, dead that radio and check out MCs who got a real flow. Intentions to take this music to places they couldn't go before when it was only aimed at selling in stores and starting wars between our brothers. But they'll never break this bond that we share with one another. Subtracting colors to discover something higher than the skies. I wonder what's next.
Yeah, man.
Check the dial like the sound surrounds you like it's thunder.
He has a great flow. I think this is a cool key for
him. Some reflection, correction. I overrule your objection.
Not sure what the this connection was right there. If you listen closely, there's tap dancing right here. Oh, Noah went crazy. Yeah, it's one of my favorite tracks on the project. Not much has changed. It's mostly just like my knowledge, overall knowledge of recording and how to make shit not sound bad. Yeah, for sure. I was sampling everything. Welcome, Ripple in the Blend. How's it going? Just reminiscing on an old project from 2010, doing a live reaction. Haven't heard it in a long time. I only used this because it had a hi-hat pattern I liked. It was a clickety-clack. It comes in later, hold on. Also, that pattern is kind of nuts, right? Baseline.
That Tuesday was the day before the point date. The next sun to come late, but he flexing. I flow without a mistake. Always in the middle, my fate expanding out like the lace. Never waiting, I'm always impatient to see what creates. As it takes shape, the past disintegrates. And future waits for the great ones to make sums of two lungs. Now inflate, holding something deeper than speakers that feature the greats. I'm teaching the fakes by keeping that tweeter repeating like fate. Since my brother passed the tape, the cassette playing no accident. Had crisscrossing them days
of myself, Lawrence, OneThree on the beats.
Ask them what balance the
Freeform Logistics
end.
On the rhymes, my childhood best friend.
And now I've discovered it. Hover above the wax, I love that click whack of it. The
he and I got into hip hop together. Decided to make a project together on a whim.
The sound raps, you don't elaborate. Complex like labyrinth, the track's fatter than if you saturate. For what you have is it, I've been building the averages. Start with Lego blocks and Sega box for the progression. Soon we'll move on to words, nouns, and verbs for the complete lesson.
Fire. Death Poet quote, man. Shout out to Michael Jordan. Upper Deck.
Inside, he found his brother half dead. Kasim, what have they done to you, my brother? But the brother could not speak. I
sample
I must
is
get him to a doctor at
a biblical cartoon.
Later, the robbers.
Here's the SP-505, my editing on it. My cuts were so rough, but it's kind of vibey. I kind of dig it. The loop's off timing. But I was learning. I think that beat was my third beat ever. No, not my third beat ever. My third beat on the 505. I made some shit like when I was a kid, like on a MTV music generator. This track's called This Canopy. I was inspired by Primo when I made this. Josh Duino, what up? Just listening to an old project, reacting to a decade-old beat, not a beat tape, but a rap album I made with my friend. Made all the beats. Made on an MPC 500 my junior year of college, and I sat on the beat for a while, and then I transferred it into the 505. Duino, I gotta show you my pogs here. I got some dope.
Dang, I gotta get my shit tighter.
It's Madeline, what up?
Break it up, you two.
Shout out to Pirates of Darkwater. Pirates of Darkwater samples. It's kind of the theme of a lot of my music, Pirates of Darkwater. What up, Spider Gandhi?
Day by
by day, the rhyme display increases to levels amazed after filling that page. Ill freestyle with the hate, seems like I'm always blazing, but I still find time to create, subtracting mistakes. Knew how much passion this rap shit would take if I were to make it past faking jacked and ASAP's maze. My words are my world, I put in time to sign these pearls in a cup of plural and many journals in my verbals. I'm seeing life's a circle and it all comes back around with passing herbals of the purple. We're bumping the underground at the ill sound.
What's up, Spider Gandhi? Just listening to some old shit. Old project I made with my childhood best friend, Freeform Logistics, on the rhymes.
So me at OneThree came for the crown. He's keeping it alive on the 505, and I strive to match the same progression. Suck as a lesson when I'm writing in spite. The mic blessing the session like it's Christ. Levels higher than the clouds. We know it now is the light that attracts the night. Swing it back around for a price. Think it's the gravity that's holding me. Limits to reach, but it's the infinite. I seek them. My rebirth is a feat. I'll give back and teach even to enemies in the fleet so they can see we're all one. Connected like the branches of trees.
Yo, we're all one, connected like the branches of trees. That shit's tight, man. That was a great line.
What do you think you're doing?
Pirates of Dark Water, what up? Oh, man. Forget what I sampled for this. It might have been Tangerine Dream. It's a Tangerine Dream track, I think.
It's like
interlude.
It's Japanese beats.
It's Flying Lotus. Huge influence for me at the time. Flying Lotus, still my favorite. Oh, thank you, Spider. Appreciate it. Yeah, I still got the same style I did 10 years ago. Took 10 years off, came back a year ago. Trying to make up. SS94 interlude, here we go. I think it's a Hubert Laws sample. Hubert Laws live performance. Live in San Francisco. Check my source on that. Woo. See, I was still doing layering back then. Filtered beat, filtered bassline. Doing that Pete Rock, Seal Smooth vibe. Thank you. This track's called Owl Eyes. Track 12 of 14.
The ability to come up with something out of nothing is jazz.
George Benson sample right here. I remember the original song sounded something like this.
Got my mind right from the seven signs to take flight. I'm getting higher than the sky, send spies to heaven's entrance. Use the blue strain to snap the sentence. It's endless, so we still fight until we meet the light. The third I've been in, you probably think it's the finish, but just getting in. This path we take with no mistakes, fuck all your dividends.
Fuck
numbers
all your dividends.
Aren't decisions anymore. We play a new board, glue the sound to record and still move the art forward from this next means. Stuck in between awakened dreams, like a fiend, chemicals to hide from the realest scenes. Colors feeling green, in the darkest shade is seamless. I got the aura like Borealis smoke, rise out the chalice in godly palaces. With no malice, sleep in the mattresses. Happens if alone you find a home beneath savages.
Like
Anticon. Shout out to
Anticon.
Choose the other side, you won't be a blink of facet in. The designs seem magic to rookies, can't handle it. So dismantle it, take it down like great towns in the past. Enchanted with distractions from war, come satisfaction. Breaking up like I had used beside you, be fighting for, but not anymore. Shake up that path to move forward from the ill mentality. Causing more kills and casualties. Insanity, but now within this means will fight peace and defeat the beast. Send it back home beneath the fucking streets. We're living many different ways in these last days. Let's face it, Satan is these corporations.
I was listening to this Dilated, and the way Evidence produces, and I think this clap was inspired by Evidence.
Holding our souls from folding, third eye magnetic, glowing like scroll, glowing, showing us
the mind. Shout out to Pogs.
Like light, holy controls, no line, the sign down the path, revolving slowly. Evil will
never hold me. I laugh at the wrath boldly and practice the magic. So proper habits are what molds me. The only motivation needed is time's greed. Taking what we see by each second until I'm
shout out to Sesame Street sample.
Back then, not hard to think of, find a peace in the older age, abandon the lease. Examine a sink, no worth the magic, damage the beast, or else you lay in defeat to rest. Amazing what's next. The
corner. I rebought Pogs freshman year of college. Sesame Street. Try to make these hard ass beats with Sesame Street. The door and shit.
This has been a fifth grade experience.
Outro, interludes. I love this break. I don't know where I got this break. Hey, thanks Josh, appreciate it. He take a sample I heard before, but the way that you flip it, it just stands out. That's Havoc. Havoc, interview with Havoc about J Dilla. This is the other track that I rap on. The second and only two tracks I've rapped on before. Pirates of Darkwater right here.
Mechanical flow like it's robots, us knowing where to go, enhancing the fold of fake as snakes. Go hiding in the holes under the ground, my home with the sound to control. Wires and skulls, so plug the RCA cable up in my dome. Leave one three's drums to add up sums like calculators to savor the flavor that switches up like a crossfader. Praise the creator who made ya. You'll meet your maker someday, build it from clay out of the maze with numbers and sage. Opens up a higher portal of consciousness.
The Joe Sample right here. Joe Sample.
It's freer than plants and birds, some say a lot of things. But yo, they hardly ever mean I'm bringing changes like seasons for a logistical reason.
You know who I am, so anyway.
Star Wars.
Style. I got styles already that's more complex than nobody know about. I did something to make your eyes
day open. Day one, baby.
Right? So
not day one, but you know.
Excuse me, Mr. Mayor, inquire as to the lack of use of wisdom given by quasi a day. All that are in favor, say ya. Meeting adjourned, exit orderly, me thy concern. Burned and emerge like discs, ceramic birds. No rebuttals, please drop in subtlety like this in the ferns. Or distant words, like leaves drifted on an autumn eve. To the worms beneath, I'm feeding the trees till I'm deceased. Otherwise, it's never ready to supply the needs. Let's keep the culture from under the sheet, not the sheath of plastic. Call us retro, call us eccentric, call us classic. Take an illness to epidemic, our typical antics. Preserve the sonic aesthetic, hip-hop romanticists. Candlelit, reminisce, once couldn't rip drum kits off the bandwidth. Hands are lifted by the grandest kid. Food and speaker cabinets, making moves to tip the averages. Diligence has its advantages, press and pens. The traits, the roots that blend beneath. Better you than me, release the words like messenger birds and send them out to sea.
The words like messenger birds and set them out to sea. Hey, thanks, Spider. Yeah, it's our my very first project. It's funny, I say persistence has its advantages, and then I quit making music for 10 years. So, did live by my own advice there. Alright, last track is just an outro called Higher Learning. Samples,
You got it!
Sesame Street.
Did you get it?
More Sesame Street.
Yeah, I got it, all right. Mm-hmm. Well, of course, I got one thing I do, but I don't think a newcomer like you is gonna be able to hack this. Watch this, I assure you.
I'm just willing to check it out. Old school boom bap vibe.
I'm learning it. What is it?
Very
dig
simple. I was messing with the legs. You can hear the shitty pitch shifting of the 505. Everything was on the 505. Listening to a lot of Nas and AZ at the time. Rock and Teal Smooth. Lost you there. That's all right. Definitely hear Nas on that for sure. Hey, thanks for stopping by, guys. That was the project. It's called, still on Bandcamp. I don't know how, but when Bandcamp first came out, we chose that as the platform, 2010, and it kind of paid off because now I have access to the project, and I think I deleted it a long time ago. So. So 20 to the Dome, Volume 1 and 2 are available for listening on all streaming platforms. 20 to the Dome, Volume 3 will be out a couple months. So I'm putting out two projects a year until maybe I get 5 20-track beat tapes under my belt. Maybe I'll go for 10. I don't know. I'm going to start with 5, and then we'll go from there. Catch you guys later. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.